both teams 2-0, and college football's biggest house is full again. 118 consecutive crowds of more than 100,000. The coalition poll shows Michigan of the Big Ten Conference number 4, Colorado from the Big 8 Conference number 7. A major story in this ball game, one of the nation's premier running backs, Tyrone Wheatley, will make his initial appearance of 1994 for Michigan. He has missed the first two games because of a shoulder injury. A lot of muscle in the middle of the Colorado defense. Right now, let's watch Michigan come on the field. One of the great scenes in college football. The leading question is
Buffaloes in the black and white. Laid one on Wisconsin last week to capture the imagination of the country. And here's the high hanger going right to Hayes at the 6-yard line. Mercury Hayes hurtles to a Bianca Batuka. Opens at the single back position with three wideouts for Michigan. And the man in motion is Smith. Walter Smith is out. Seth Smith is in. And Todd Collins goes underneath to Bianca Batuka out of the backfield. He's across the 40. He's across the 45. And then whistle the pass. And it's first down Wolverines at their own 47-yard line. Bianca Batuka, Shimunga to the midfield stripe, and that'll do it. Pick up on the play of 3 yards. The rest of the backfield, Shimunga, Bianca Batuka is the tailback. We're going to see Tyrone Wheatley today. Shea Foster is becoming a very good fullback, 245 pounds. One of the people you want to watch is number 16. He's a former quarterback. Jay Reamer-Smith makes a difference. Second down and 7. Collins passes away. Collins passes a little bit behind for Michigan, led by John Runyon, the guard, at 299 pounds. Rod Payne is a new center at 288 pounds. Gwines, 299. Mike Sullivan, 299. And Jenkins, 298. I think they're cheating. I don't think they're all 1 pound under 300.
I think you're right.
You can't be that close. Third down and 7. Blitz comes, steps away from it, and gets the pass away. And the pass is incomplete. Tillman out of Terre Haute, Indiana, will punt it. Snap is high, penalty flags fly, kick is a long floater. Waiting for it, Hudson, no fair catch call. Gets a little help back there, trying to get around the corner. And back across the 25-yard line. All is against Michigan. And Stewart is number 2 in Division 1A stats after 2 games. That is Michael Westbrook in motion. And Colorado immediately calls a timeout. They come out tight in alignment with a single back, Rashan Salam. Michael Westbrook, Ray Carruth are the speedsters. Fourier and Lepsis are the tight ends, and the tight ends are on the field, double tight end all the time, and they are great blockers. The offensive line, Tony Berti is the leader there. Heath Irwin is the nephew of Hale. Stoltenberg is a fine center, probably, possibly all-conference. Naoli and Derek West stands in at 6'8". The defense for Michigan will, the three down linemen, Ahorn, Henderson, Zankiewicz, Trevor Price, and Kerwin Waldrop, two youngsters outside, are going to be under tremendous pressure today from Colorado's option attack.
Exactly. They're the guys that have to make the decisions whether to tackle the quarterback or go after the pitch.
And the man who leads that secondary is Ty Law, who will be on the field side at cornerback. So now they come up, and a different set here as they got double wide, bottom of the picture, still two tight ends, though, same alignment with a single back, Salam. Now they send Westbrook in motion, and here's their first play. Handed up the middle to Salam. It'll be second down and 4. Stewart's first pass to the sideline. The pass good to James Kidd, and Kidd will have a first down. He's 6'4", and he's at least 210. He is a thoroughbred. Into the middle goes Rashan Salam. Second down and 9. Fake. Plenty of protection. Tight end Fourier. Cut down by Ty Law. Stewart changing the play. Crowd jumps into it immediately. Third and 4 down the middle. The tight end, Lepsis, first catch. First down at the Michigan 35. Colorado being very deliberate. Not much there for Salam. Second down and 10. Here's your first option. That's what I meant.
When make them fumble, turns, make them turn it over.
First down from the 16, and Stewart goes underneath to Salam out of the backfield. He's inside the 10. Stewart is 4 out of 4 for 39 yards at this possession. Here's the option again. To the 1. So Stewart keeps it to the corner and knocked out. First time they've shown that. And give the ball to Salam. Dive, goal line, touchdown, Colorado. The junior from Arcadia, California, pops it up and through. And so at 8:20 to go in the first quarter, it is Colorado 7 and Michigan nothing.
You don't see two backs in the backfield too often for Colorado, but on the goal line you might. Just a fullback lead, halfback over the top.
Temperature, low 70s. High kick, not too deep. Mercury Hayes out of Houston, Texas. Gets across the 25. Wolverines came out in their first possession throwing. Let's see what they do here. They were running. Penalty flag, face mask suspended for an off-campus. Comes out to the 32. Contact along the line of scrimmage.
Dead ball. Ball start.
Yep.
Offense.
Michigan guard. This way, and what they call the inside five, the three down guys, plus Matt Russell and Ted Johnson, the two inside linebackers. I mean, they're rough customers. And Chris Hudson's an All-American. He's got some new folks with him in that secondary, but they're all good big kids. Bigger than normal in the secondary. Bianca Batuka. And it is now second down and 9. Shea Foster, the fullback, is out as a receiver, but they go down the middle for Amani Toomer. Third down and 9. Ball from the 27. Collins has time, goes underneath, but there is nothing there. I wouldn't be surprised. The punt by Pink is a good one. Runs Chris Hudson all the way back to the 21, retreats to the 15, still going.
Look out.
He gets on the corner. He's got some help. And he's out of bounds. Their first possession, they marched it right down the field. 11 scrimmage plays plus a kick. Pass popped into the hands of Christian Fourier. Second down and 4. Salam, the tailback, close to a first down.
But like that is the only way you're going to stop this team. You're just going to have to contain them and hope that they fumble.
Michigan may have been in the neutral zone, but no flag. Good defensive pursuit that time. It is second down and 10. Stewart gets a little heat, runs away from it. Dances down to just inside the 40. First step. I'll take the Packers of the Dolphins. First down. Good defensive play there. Time today. Michigan gets some defensive penetration. Makes it work. This pass is thrown to Westbrook. His first catch of the day. And he's to the 26.
Defensive guys think it's illegal.
On first down, Stewart keeps it. And will pick up about a yard. Blitz.
Blitz.
Pick it up nicely. The pass is deflected. Colorado and the Michigan crowd rooting for the defense. Down he goes. Sacked by number 76, Trent Sankiewicz. A 51-yard field goal try. His longest ever, 48 yards. It's into a slight wind. He hit the crossbar and came back. Coming off a shoulder separation. And they give it to him. Oh, that wakes up the home folks. The 46. Wheatley a single back, fake to him. Collins still got it. Pass is tipped away. Caught by the tight end, Pierre Cooper. And Cooper. And it's first down, Michigan at the Colorado 44 as Todd Collins throws to the sideline. The pass is one-handed. He was within 10 yards of the huddle, so he's within bounds and goes in motion. This is Wheatley. Drops his shoulder and plows on down the sidelines for a first down. First down from the Colorado 30. Wheatley's got it. Boundary side, there's no room. Second down, 11. Ball comes back to the 31. This is Wheatley looking for daylight in the middle. There's nothing there. Two games. And this is a pass play for Michigan. Short stuff thrown to the Yakubatuka. Two covers over there, and they take him down. 47-yard field goal try for Remy Hamilton. Short. It didn't sound solid, and it wasn't solid, and the quarter is over. Michigan has a chance to score, but they're turned away, and after one, Colorado leads it 7-0. But the second time, Michigan held it. Handed off to Salam. Fumbles the ball. Michigan's got it. At the 37-yard line, it's Clarence Thompson. So the ball is knuckled. Todd Collins at quarterback. Shea Foster the fullback. Give it to Wheatley. Trying to come around the corner. Penalty flags are thrown against Michigan to get home.
He watches the game after he gets home. Yeah.
It's first down and 21. Collins retreating, trying to set up a screen. The ball is thrown to Wheatley. Wheatley catches the ball midfield. Personal foul against Colorado. Biakabatuka is back in at tailback. Has the ball. Sees a hole when he plants and cuts. Michigan second down and 9. The ball is at the Buffalo 35. Wheatley is at tailback. Collins pass down the middle. Riemersma, the tight end, is wide open. Single back is Wheatley. Hayes is the wideout. Collins gives it to Wheatley. Runs into the middle and number 16 is on down there. It is against Michigan. It is. Back goes Collins. Comes this way with it. He's got Wheatley setting up a screen for him. He's got one man. It's going to be trouble, and that one man gets him. Number 6. Straight passes. Rods back looking. Good protection. Passes away. Good to the sideline. And the kick is good. So Hamilton puts Michigan on the scoreboard at 11:34 to go in the first half. It is now 7-3 Colorado. High hanger going well back into the end zone. He almost dropped it. Here comes Garut. Told you, they're tough guys.
Speed on an offense if they don't make mistakes themselves.
Right. Stewart's pass. Oh, that's a heck of a catch by Fourier. Second down and 6. This is Salam. Salam goes in motion, and Colorado's passing. Salam is knocked down at about the 35-yard line, and that is a first down. Salam with the ball. Good block on the corner. Tight end leading him downfield. That's Westbrook. He had 17 prior to that run. Stewart comes on the option. Turns it across the 40. This is Salam again over the right side. Ball is on the 33-yard line now as Westbrook goes in motion. He's only seen the ball once today. This is Salam. They got Westbrook over there.
They have a choice.
Stewart's pass for Westbrook. Touchdown. Oscarichian, good. The Colorado Buffaloes increase their lead to 14-3. We there to return it. This is Hayes at the nine. Got a hold. And comes out to about the 28-yard line. For the Wolverines, up near the 28-yard line, Collins fakes it, keeps it, throws it, pass good to Shea Foster, and Foster. Wheatley's got it. A little bit.
Well, if you were switching him from quarterback to tight end,
started eating.
You can start eating too.
And lifting weights. Good penetration this time by Colorado. Third down and nine now after that loss. Collins going down the sideline for Toomer, and the pass is long. Chris Hudson. This time, coverage is good. 42-yard punt. They lead 14-3. Cordell Stewart wants to throw and will be taken down at the 5-yard line. Ball is on the 5. It is second down and 15, and the crowd is in the game. They give it a salam, and he runs to the 15-yard line. Stewart calling the play at the line of scrimmage. Got a problem. Shakes it off. Now goes down. Michigan's defense selling out, and Wolverines up on the line of scrimmage. Kick is away. High spinner. Toomer all the way back to the 43, and he is taken down. Now goes in motion. Collins with time. Down the middle, the pass is on the money to Mercury Hayes, and Hayes has a first down. Has the ball. Pops it. Running over the right side. Now Hayes goes in motion. Bianca Batuka pops it over the right side and goes to the 10. Second down and one. Collins pass complete to Shea Foster. First down and goal, Michigan at the Colorado 3. They're at tight end. Number 88, he's the man in motion. They give it to Bianca Batuka, and he is looking, and he gets to the line of scrimmage. Bianca Batuka, goal line touchdown.
Personal foul during the interception return. It'll be on the kickoff. 15-yard penalty.
With a minute and 14 seconds to play in the first half. 14-9 ball game. It is taken by Kidd. And the speedster is back up across the 45 in this first half. Stewart back. Has a look right. Throws left. Penalty flag down for him. Yep, against Colorado. First down and 24. Here comes Salon running up the middle. Baruth will be the flyman. There he goes down the sideline. Now he stops. They throw it underneath and it's incomplete. Salon. Tylor takes him down. They got trips at the top of the picture. You got three wideouts up there, and he's called Iltinum, including quarterback. Stewart steps up, lets it go. Threw it just as far as he could. And it's intercepted by Michigan in the end zone, and now the first half is history. So it is Colorado 14, Michigan 9 at the half. We'll be back after the Colorado Buffaloes and Michigan Wolverines after this message and the word from our ABC stations. Their kicking game is not quite settled as yet. Trying to get everything in place for the opening of conference play next week at Iowa. It is Kidd on the goal line. Whoa! That's a leveler. Double wide, top of the picture, and here's Cordell Stewart rolling out and throwing behind, second and 10. Option. First down. And then some. To Fourier, the tight end. Holding Colorado. Now it's first down and 23. From the 25, swing it out, blocked by Salam. Second down and 23. Stewart keeping. Runs it across the 35. Colorado's 3 out of 6 on third down conversions. This is third down and 12 and a penalty.
Head ball. Ball start. Offense.
He's looking for Westbrook, and the ball is deflected by Steve Morrison. Came here from Berkeley, California. Doesn't get a very good kick. Hooks it out of bounds. Michigan going to get good field position. So first down from the 38. Give it to Wheatley. In the backfield. Collins throws. Remerspaugh, the tight end, powers his way inside the 35. They've been threatening here early in the third quarter. Collins back, looks at Hayes, and the ball is batted down. Second down and 10. Wheatley looking for some daylight, couldn't find any, and is to play in the rest of the ballgame. For Bianca Batuka. Here's the tailback as Collins drops. Pressure coming, blind side down the middle, man open. That's Mercury Hayes. First down at the Colorado 11. That's Cooper, 88 in motion, a tight end. Sets up the block, give the ball to Wheatley, finds a crack, goes down to the 6-yard line.
To slow this offense down.
Collins gives the ball to Wheatley. Not quite. Now they call it. Looking, throws back the other way. Mercury Hayes steps in for the two, and they make it work. So, 43 to go in the quarter. The kick is high, returnable. Carruth, no kid. He lost the football. Michigan's recovered it. Now he's got to keep the sky from falling. Tyrone Wheatley is the tailback. The ball is on the 24-yard line. First down, and Wheatley looking for the corner. Turns inside to the line of scrimmage. And Michigan leading 17-14, trying to get some more off the turnover. Here's the pitch. We want to reverse. Mercury Hayes, he hands it off to Toomer. Toomer's got a wall. He's down to the 12-yard line. First down, Michigan, Colorado 12. Biakabatuka turns inside, and Hayes coming towards you. Pressure coming, give that ball away inside. Biakabatuka is inside the three. Lined up at fullback. Collins keeps it, throws it. Riemersma can't catch it. So Michigan is so close, but they can't knock it in. Field goal makes it Michigan 20 and Colorado 14. And they take the three. Lavelle kicks it off. It's a good kick, high. And it is Carruth this time for the Buffaloes. And he's up across the 30 to the 32. He's a pretty good player, that fellow. For the Buffs and for the Dolphins. First down from the 32-yard line. He's Bob Neighbor. And in the area, that option, it's a pretty good little scuffle.
Yes, sir.
Salam, big hole, right side. Big gain to the 49-yard line. On first down from their 49, Cordell Stewart's pass is good to Carruth. Carruth surrounded by blue shirts, but he still picks up about 7 yards. Ball is on the Michigan 39. Give it to Salam. Run it over the left side and pick up. Stewart still got it. Sideline. Pass is caught. Coming, I think, right here against Colorado. You do.
Championship in 1990.
Back goes Stewart on second down and 23. Michigan finally gets him. That's Fourier in motion. Back goes Stewart. Getting some heat. Passes away. Pass is incomplete. Yeah, a little better this time, but unfortunately, it's headed for the end zone and will come out. Collins down the middle. It is tipped away. Incomplete. The pass. Second down and 10 for the Wolverines. Bounces outside, has a first down. Dragged out at the
minimum seems to be with Michigan.
Wheatley is back at tailback. Chris Hudson has him in his sights. Right in. He slides into the secondary. Collins looks deep. He's got Toomer. He's got the ball. He's got a touchdown. No flag. Turns this one to about the 28-yard line. Had a little huddle. Option going along. Look at this. Carruth coming across. Never had a chance. I mean, it's second down and 19 on the 19 of Colorado. Cordell Stewart trying to loosen up that Michigan defense. Throws to Fourier. Fourier bouncing around. Fights his way out to about the 27. He's looking at third and 11. Underneath, the pass is too high. They were ineligible. Man was he's got some room. Had some room. To Biakabatuka. Second down and 6. Collins just about the line of scrimmage. Third down, long time. Collins slipped a little bit, so did the defender, and the catch is made by Mercury Hayes, and Hayes rumbled to the 49-yard line. And so, after three quarters of play, things have changed. It is Michigan 26, Colorado 14. Back for the final period after this message and a word from our ABC stations. Trail by 12 as we go to the final quarter of play, and Tyrone Wheatley is at tailback for Michigan, first and 10 on the 49-yard line. And Wheatley has the ball coming up the middle. Breaks out of the pack and goes across the 40. To 2 weeks, he'll be ready. Here comes Mercury Hayes on a reverse. And has a lot of help coming out. First down, Buffalo 25. This is Bianca Matuka, second and 6 from the 21. Penalty flag. Bianca Matuka breaks the play for the first down. But let's... It is against Michigan.
I can't do that anymore.
Keith, she doesn't want to hear it anymore. Back to you.
All right, Swanee, thank you. Penalty flag down as Wheatley goes on a sweep to the right. And he's down at the 22-yard line.
The play is nullified. We had a dead ball. False start on the offense.
This is Bianca Matuka. And they handled him pretty well. Number 90. Third down now on 12. On third down, deep drop by Todd Collins. Now he throws. Got his man, Toomer. And he's knocked down at the 13-yard line, and that's a first down.
Game has not been there.
On first down, Wheatley. This is Shea Foster, fullback. Ball come loose. Colorado says it did. Referee Tom Quinn is right in there amongst them. It is Colorado's football. It is first down, Colorado at their own 13. Cordell Stewart throws the ball to Salam. It ricochets concentration at this point of the ball game. They run it here with Salam. He's a little hot. He goes up that sideline like a truck. Stewart hit 2 of his last 10 passes. They're looking at third and a long 2. They give it a Salam, and it's not there. It is Trent Sankiewicz who... Kick is away. It's a good one. Toomer dropping back 34-yard line for a first down, Michigan, just short of the 35. Bianca Matuka with the ball coming into the arms of 3 Buffalo. Hamani Toomer ran it in on a 65-yard touchdown reception. And on this carry, it's Bianca Matuka. Collins will take it out of bounds. Not so good. Quite short. But a fair bounce. It goes out at the Colorado 30-yard line. 31-yard line and first down. Let's see what the Buffaloes can do. The pressure's on. Pass is completed up at the 34. Second down and at least 4. Cordell Stewart down the middle. Westbrook. Well, here comes the pitching and catching.
They won the first down.
Ball goes to Salam on first down at the Michigan 47. They second down and 8. Stewart is sacked all the way back on the 41-yard line by Jason Horn. Here's pressure. They miss him. And now Stewart gets the pass away, and it is caught at the 20-yard line. A great catch by Ray Carruth. He was 6 minutes and 10 seconds to play. Cordell Stewart has a first down at the 20 for the Buffaloes. Takes the pitch, keeps it, and goes to the 13. Stewart looks for Westbrook, hits him inside the 5, and it's a first and goal. First and goal, Buffs. On the Michigan 4, Stewart keeps it. Fumbled a football. Michigan recovers it, and the ball comes out to the 20.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, it was.
Yes. It's a good call. It's a fair call. Perhaps that is the best way to phrase it, a fair call. Colorado has just had an arrow shot right through their ship of hope. If they can hold Michigan here, there has been an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty tacked on to the recovery of the fumble and the touchback. 36-yard line is where this ball will be snapped. Second down and 9 for Michigan. Wolverines just want to run some clock. Wheatley is taken down, and let's see if Michigan will put it up here. Nope. Wheatley sweeps. Picks up about 4 yards. Circling. Has it. Can't get away. That's pretty good coverage down deep. This is Stewart. Gets away from Steele and steps out of bounds.
Doesn't look too good for him right here.
Second down and 4. Stewart keeps, turns, pitches now late. Oh, my goodness. He keeps the ball. He turns upfield. He's got his first down. He pitches the ball to Salon. 3:38 to play in the game. It's third down and 2. They go for the first down as Salon gets outside after finding a move up the middle. Goes out of bounds, killing the clock. First down. Ball is on the 48 of Colorado. Looking for Westbrook. He throws instead to the short man, Fourier, that has 21 carries of the ball game for 140 yards today. Stewart throws to him, and he's going down the middle, and he's got a first down at the Michigan 40. 24. Stewart back again. Sideline, Fourier, out of bounds. Get out of bounds. He didn't get out of bounds. Crowd today, 106,427. Back goes Stewart. Pressure's coming. Gets it away. Fourier again to the sidelines. This time he gets out of bounds. Stewart's hit 8 straight passes. Fourier, the tight end, in motion. Stewart back. Looks for it. He's on the sidelines. Goes underneath. Instead, the ball, wicked hit. Second down and 10. Stewart on the option. Going to the corner. Just missed it. Under center. Keeps it, throws it into the corner. Westbrook out of bounds, incomplete. Too many folks, illegal participation against Michigan. Stewart pitches it to Salon. Buffalo score, touchdown. And it comes at 2 minutes and 16 seconds to play in the game. Boskrichian knocks it right through. Well, the junior from Arcadia has now pulled Colorado to within 5. 2 minutes and 16 seconds to play in the ball game, and it's 26-21 Michigan. All the good hands people are up front.
If you don't, you may not get it back.
Right. Good bounce. It's caught by Michigan. It's the 45-yard line on the Colorado side of the field for Michigan. And they hand it off to Bianca Matuka, who's been running inside very well today. Matuka again. Buffalo stand him up at the line of scrimmage. Third and 7. And penalty flags all over the place as Bianca Matuka is held short of
off the clock.
Ball is loose. Contact along the line of scrimmage, and the man in the blue may have moved this time. Let's see what we've got.
Yeah, ball start.
Yep. So that's a mistake. Knuckles down here in the final seconds. Bianca Matuka taken down at about the 39-yard line. 21 seconds to play in the ball game. 21. 26-21 the score. Michigan. They come. They miss it. Kick it away. Hudson. Fair catch. 15-yard line. Way. the throw down the middle to Westbrook. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line. Stewart quickly into the ground. Well, probably Blake Anderson, who's made, he's a tough guy. 6-4.
If I were the defense, I'd have a few more guys over there.
Three wide outs at the top of the picture. Stewart with time. Let's it go. He's got three people down there. The ball's up in the air. Caught. Touchdown. Caught by Westbrook for a touchdown. Incredible.
Number 7 beats number 4.